Final messages are flying out of Aleppo, Syria. They're taking social media by storm simultaneously. It almost looks like a coordinated PR campaign.
No place now to go. It's the last place.
This may be my last video.
This might be close to, if not the last, communication.
It's the last time that I talk to you.
It's almost as if they were hoping these final messages would trend and get picked up by mainstream media.
Bombs are everywhere. People are running. They don't know where. Just running.
We are here living a genocide, literally.
People are executed. It's as simple as that.
It's almost like these are just innocent civilians with no message, no strategy, no politics, just people simply fighting for their lives. One day, saying goodbye to the world on social media, the next day giving interviews to BBC, CNN, and Al Jazeera, all in prime time. Well, they're not. These are activists. Some of them just recently joined Twitter and clearly support the revolution. They have thousands of followers. Some call themselves journalists and are verified on Facebook, like Bilal Abdul Karim, an American who has no problem pushing al-Nusra propaganda. You know, the rebels. This guy is a member of the White Helmets, who were founded by a British ex-military officer and have been funded with millions by the US and UK. And then there's a little girl named Bana, also joined Twitter not so long ago, in September. She's already verified and has over 200,000 followers. Bana is 7 years old and tweets in perfect English from the heart of East Aleppo with a little help from her mommy. She, of course, also had a final message just in time. So what do all of these people have in common? They want you to think there's one side to this story, one truth, that Assad is randomly going from city to city and killing his own people for some crazy reason with the help of Russia, even though the whole world is watching every step. They want you to think that these civilians pouring out of Aleppo are running from genocide committed by the Syrian army, and those who celebrate on the streets are dancing on children's graves, while al-Qaeda-infiltrated rebels are bravely and heroically defending civilians in East Aleppo. The question is, do you buy it? Because millions of people do.